Shota is a sister. She's not just a colleague. She's a very good sister. It's been long, not now. May the soul of our mother rest in perfect peace. My advice and wishes for her is to stay strong and continue the good work our mother left. And she should make sure that she sees her siblings to wherever they want to, because God has done it for her. And she's going to be there, inshallah.
I pray for God's guidance and protection now and forever.
Oh, to look up to God, keep praying and keep being the person she is.
She has lost someone so dear to her. Our mothers are very dear to us. They are next to God. And so when you, I haven't lost mine, but I know how she's going to feel. But we're here to support her, to know that our mother lives on. You know, and our mother's spirit will always be with her to guide her through.
Shota is my great colleague. She's been amazing. She's a good colleague to me. She's been trying, and I really like her so much. And I'm here for her mother's burial, and I'm having fun. I'm enjoying myself. As you can see, I'm having fun.
Shota is an amiable person, somebody who's humble, she attends almost all my events, and we're pretty close. So I mean, it's a big deal for me to be here today.
We'll be right back. been here, from talking to our colleagues, to of course watching everything that went down today. Trust me, the prayer of every mother out there is that at the end of the day, they have children to surround their table after they are gone. And of course, the prayer of every father. It's been an amazing time right here, and you know your girl has been representing. My name is Elesha Moyosare Olua. Till I see you next time again, keep watching Enola Badmus TV.